Well, this is going to take a long time, so you may want to get some snacks.
No, that's all right. I think I can wait for it.
Well, I'm going to get food.
Thousands of years ago, before the dawn of man as we knew him, there was Sir Santa of Claus, an ape-like creature making crude and pointless toys out of dino bone and his own waste, hurling them at chimp-like creatures with crinkled hands, regardless of how they behaved the previous year. These so-called toys were buried as witches and defecated upon and hurled at predators who were awoken by the searing grunts of the children. It wasn't a holly jolly Christmas that year, for many were killed.
Well, that still doesn't tell me why.
I'm not finished. You should have gotten a snack. A warlike race of elves from the Red Planet landed on the ice-encased Earth, and they were immediately enslaved by the unevolved Santa Ape to make his confused toys using galactic elfin technology for evermore sancionados. Toys were made into recognizable shapes and given names like Train. But these toys were also thrown at predators and defecated upon because they were so stupid. Christmas still sucked in a big way. Thousands of years ago, the ice had made the globe innavigable. Santa Ape did not know what a North Pole was. How could he? He was born before science existed, so he arbitrarily placed his workshop right here, long before they unionized. And Christmas was celebrated at each full moon in front of the great red ape.
Wait. Who unionized?
Wouldn't you like to know? Probably your mama.
Dang, it makes me sad that they had to open their doors in front of an ape and they were all made out of doo-doo. What kind of Christmas is that?
It's okay, Meatwad. This is all a bunch of bull.
You don't believe?
Believe what? That you're a ghost and that Santa Claus is an ape? That's
was
the most ridiculous...
an ape. Now he is a machine.
I love cookies and a glass of milk for a machine.
No, man, he's an ape. I mean, wait, he is a machine. You are trying to mess me up on purpose.
But I thought everyone back then was undeveloped. Couldn't make machines with their crinkled hands.
But the elves came from the Red Planet, and there was much defecation.
Yeah, you mentioned that. How long ago did you say this was?
Thousands of years ago.
No, shut up. You still...